New at 6, quite a scene here. Neighbors rushing to help after this black SUV careened right into a home on Syracuse's north side. When first responders arrived here to the 700 block of Pond Street, everyone inside the car had already gotten out. Fire crews tell us at least two people were taken to the hospital. The front of the home, heavily damaged. The investigation ongoing.